Dude, is there a better working father-son duo than you and your
pop? Donald Trump. Yeah.
You guys are killing it.
Happy New Year, man. Happy New Year, buddy.
Back to Donald Trump.
My mother.
Man, I can't wait to
see you. Happy New Year's resolution, Tom.
I'm from Australia.
Tom, pick him with.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Pick him up with Debbie.
Wow,
Tom, please.
I'm never going to wash my hand again.
Tom, right here.
He's serious, too.
Yeah, this is a guy that's smoking a cigarette with Charlie Sheen, bro.
Tom,
Luther, guys.
Hey,
dude.
Watch your
back,
guys.
William. Arthur?
We love your work, Tom. Can we do it for Donald Trump?
Oh, why would I have to do it for Donald Trump?
Why not?
Because he's to be president.
Tom, you think you'll be a good president?
I got you.
Tom, you think we're more free today than we were in the Victorian era?
Can I have my friend back?
What about them? Yeah, thank you.
Can I get a photo?
I can no longer work.
Yeah.
Tom,
I can
no longer work without a pen. Get a photo, mate. Get a photo.
That's it, guys.
Hey, let him have his last one here to pull, bro.
Hey,
Charlie, move.
Charlie,
take it with the GS camera.
We gotta get Tom.
What's
your phone? Go with
him, your phone. Actually, I don't have my phone, bro. Tom, can I take a picture of
my second? Here. Yeah, bro.
Tom.
Dude, you're like the nicest person I've ever talked to.
I'm not going to such a bad
guy. Watch your back, guys.
Hold your attention, please. The curbside is for immediate loading and
parking.
No parking, waiting, or stopping until your passengers are curbside and ready to move.
Do you reckon we're more free than those days than we were back in the Victorian era? I know, but you know, it's all about sex, relationship with your sister, it's taboo. Whenever I see that era depicted, they're always having bad sex, very kinky. And you just don't get that today. What do you reckon?
It's a good question.
Come this way.
Maybe. We're going to bring the kinky back.
Wow. You know, I'm just signing blank pieces of paper. That's what we have. It's like kind of
photo. Am I putting you on a naked picture?
Did anyone take a picture?
God bless you, Tom.
Tom, are you here, brother?
Yeah. Did anyone take a picture? Did you like the final picture?
Tom, you have
a little bit.
Tom, are you here?
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't mean. I love it, bro. Hey, man.
Thanks, Tom.
Thank you so much, buddy. I appreciate it, man.
For wisdom.
You're a good man.
I appreciate that.
I love your work.
The thoughts, I'm going to fly with that in my mind.
Cheers, man.
Can I get a pen? What?
I apologize. I don't have a pen.
Hey, Kudo. We'll get your phone right now.
Get that guy back.
Hello.
We'll get you right now.
One came from the hat.
Take my phone. That's like, the man.
How does it look like a beard?
It does. It does, see, it? Bro.
Watch your back, guys.
Catch it, brother.
Hey, Tom, can we get a peace out, brother?
You're the man, man.
Thanks, Tom.
Good work, man.